couple years ago at Holocene on disco night. And he was looking for a collaborator, and I was a folk singer. And we started making pop music. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. From an E. Cummings poem.
It's actually, may or may not have told you this before, but when I
did AP Literature back in high school, E. Cummings was actually my favorite.
And a small million of dark voices sing against the awful mystery of life.